When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say, live and let live. But if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you live and let die.
Hello, everybody. Stooges of the past. Stooges of the
future. Bringing you unboxing the long-awaited
Skyfall
007 Legends.
Who's your favorite Bond?
Sean Connery.
Mine's Roger Moore. Who's the jankiest Bond?
Pierce Brosnan.
And who's the new jankiest Bond? Roger Craig.
He's the new Roger Craig? He's Daniel Craig.
Daniel Craig. Roger Craig.
Okay.
Doesn't matter what they named him.
Yeah, he's not awesome.
He's pretty awful.
Yeah, well, he's not awful. He's not good, but...
The highlight of the movie was Money Packer.
Money Penny.
Money Penny. Penny Packer.
Okay, let's begin the unboxing. Let's look at the cover. We have his face. Zoom in on the Wii U, please.
Sounds like stereo going on there. What kind of system you have hooked up tonight?
The Wii U. The same as our new videos. All the sounds coming through our plasma screen television. Do not show them that. And
let's get back to the unboxing.
Okay. We have Legends 007. And show this eye, since I pre-ordered this like in August. Skyfall 007. Bonus levels included. Yeah. Now, would you be so nice, Stooges of the Past, to name the five movies we can play in the game?
Oh, the five movies are...
Now, zoom in.
The five movies are...
Let me read them?
Yes.
All right. Number one. Goldfinger.
What's his name?
Okay.
Trouble was his game.
Number two. Moonraker. Moonraker.
Moonraker.
Did you ever see that one?
Yes.
Goldfinger. Did you like it?
Yes.
All right, how about Die Another Day?
That's good.
How about License to Kill?
Sounds like a Call of Duty title.
But did you like that movie? Did you
it
see
was
that
good,
one?
Yeah.
Did you see, how about On Her Majesty's Secret Service?
I saw them all.
Which ones? Is that with Pierce or Brosnan?
Anyone's better than this one. The highlight of this one was Penny Pincher.
Okay, now since we pre-order, we also get the Skyfall bonus levels, which is pretty cool.
Okay, on to the unboxing.
Okay. Stooges of the Past.
Take the reins.
Here we go. Okay, are you ready, Stooges of the Past?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, go get to it.
Manual?
Yes. Very good. How many pages is the manual for people We have fans.
Look, 50 years of bums.
Yeah, but I want to know if we have fans writing us and asking us to let them know in each unboxing how many pages is the manual.
Okay. This page is 5 pages.
So this is a 5-pager. So we're going to have a new. We're going to have a new.
Segment.
We're going to have a new segment on how many pages is the manual, because that's what everybody wants to know.
Well, yeah, who cares about that, though?
Well, I mean, some people do.
It's bombs.
Okay, there's the disc.
Disc.
Very, very good artwork. Good texture.
Yeah. What else is there to say? Is there?
No, there's nothing else to say.
So any words of wisdom?
Is a horse a horse? Of course, of course.
Oh my God, Stooges of the Past. Are you? Oh my God.
See if anybody...
Oh, I also want to show you this, guys. We also have our complimentary Wii U hat, as we got on launch.
I just want to know, I'm gonna, since we are Stooges of the Past and
future,
we are going to ask anyone if they could name the three, all the Stooges. And...
whoever does that will get a shout-out.
Right. And you're going to need to go coming soon, to a computer near you. Is going to be the new Stooges of the future.
Facebook and Twitter.
So look for that. Probably
coming to a computer soon, near... around New Year's.
Around New Year's. So, that's it for today.
Yeah, I guess so. Wait, I actually didn't show you the side.
Boom. Actually, a good launch date for the new Stooges of the past and future Facebook account.
December 21st.
Could be the end of the world. It's either going to be the new launch date for the Facebook or the end of the world, whichever comes first.
Or whichever I find more fun. What do you say, Stooges of the Past?
Say it's good. So.
Oh, and apologize, man. My stooge army. And that's what I'm going to call you from now on. Our stooge army.
Stooge okay? Army, Stooge Nation.
Stooge Nation, whatever. I will not be bringing you a Black Ops 2 or a Scribble Nuts Unlimited unboxing, because you'll be occupied with this.
Or Stooge Universe.
Alright, who cares about the name? They're my Stooge Army.
Okay.
So?
In the words of Miyamoto, sayonara.
No, that's not... wait, hold on. What's the words of Miyamoto? A delayed game is better... a delayed good game is better than a rushed bad game. And for that, that's all I have to say, Stooges of the Past.
I concur.
Adios.
Sayonara. Miyamoto. Chugga Conroy. Keep watching.